Hello and welcome back. Today I will be talking about the 10 times SpongeBob was truly evil. Alright, here we go. Number 1, the time SpongeBob convinced Squidward to kill himself.